This is brass cabinet. This is a Queensbound A express train. The next stop is 80th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is 80th Street. This is a Leopard Boulevard bound A train. The next stop is 88th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors.
Train is going slowly because there's work being done on the tracks. This is a video.
Hello, if your destination is John F. Kennedy Airport, be sure to transfer from this A train to a far Rockaway bound A train and get off at the Howard Beach
going
from JFK Airport Station.
Euclid Avenue.
The last chance to transfer to our Rockaway-bound A train is Rockaway Boulevard.
We'll be departing from Rockaway Boulevard. See, there's a track worker. So, the train has to proceed with extra caution. Hence, the slower speed. More track workers. My personal opinion, for what it's worth, is that instead of doing this work incrementally, the entire line should be shut down and all the work done. I know this would cause a lot of inconvenience for a lot of people in the short term, but in the long term would probably benefit all concerned. Next stop is 88th Street. Then after that, Rockaway Boulevard, where we'll depart.
This is Electric Boulevard bound A train. The next stop is Rockaway Boulevard.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This train is going about 39 miles an hour.
This is Rockaway Boulevard.
Okay.
Transfer is available to the A train.
We're leaving the train now. Hope you enjoyed the video.
Transfer to the 252 and 253 select bus services.